For this lesson, you need to open the sample file First Quarter Sales and Profit 12 from your sample files folder. This lesson introduces the zoom control. Zooming is used to magnify or reduce the worksheet. If you have a lot of rows in a worksheet and have good eyes, you might want to zoom out sometimes to see more of the worksheet on one screen. The fastest way to zoom a worksheet is by using the mouse. Most mice these days have a wheel in the middle of the buttons. To zoom using this wheel, hold down the control key on the keyboard and roll the wheel to zoom in and out of the worksheet. You can also zoom in and out of the worksheet using the zoom control. The zoom control is at the bottom right of your screen. Click and drag on the zoom slider to zoom in and out of the worksheet. Notice there's also a plus and a minus button on either side of the zoom bar. If I click several times on the plus button, you can see that I zoom into the worksheet. And if I click on the minus button, you can see that I zoom out. Now I'll show you a different way of zooming to a selected range of cells. I want cells A3 to D9 to completely fill the screen. To do this, I first select cells A3 to D9, and then I'm going to click on the right-hand side of the zoom bar. That's where you see the current percentage displayed. When I click, the zoom dialog opens, and notice that one of the options is Fit Selection. I'll now choose that option and click the OK button, and you can see that the worksheet zooms so that the contents of A3 to D9 now fill the screen. You'll probably find that the zoom bar is the quickest and most convenient way to zoom. But you can also zoom using the ribbon. To do this, click the View tab on the ribbon and notice that there's a zoom group. If I click the zoom button on the left-hand side of the zoom group, you'll see that the zoom dialog is displayed in exactly the same way as when I clicked the button to the right of the zoom bar. The second option, 100%, quickly restores the display to normal 100% size. I'll click the 100% button now. And the zoom to selection button is just a quick way of selecting zoom to selection from the zoom dialog. When I click, I zoom to selection, and I'll now click 100% to put things back to normal again. You've now completed lesson 222. Use the zoom control.